this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it to you.
Straight to hell, so we might as well hear some commercials. Set me up another, Jim, because I think I'm about to.
In San Andreas, we recycle everything, including the tired old adage that we're going to pull ourselves out of this financial shithole. But you can pull yourself out of your financial situation by donating your specified ambiguous charity. It's shipped to China to be disassembled by children who go blind from mercury exposure, while you get a healthy tax write-off. We rip off charities while you rip off Uncle Sam by massively overvaluing that rust bucket in your tax returns. And everyone's the winner. Donate your car today.
Because country is gone sissy. Rebel Radio.
Breaker 19, this here's Robert Duck. You got a copy on me, Big Ben? Come on. Yeah, 10-4, Big Ben, for sure, for sure. By golly, it's clean clear to Flagtown. Come on. Yeah, it's a Big 10-4 there, Big Ben. Yeah, we definitely got the front door, good buddy. First 6-6 alive. Looks like we've got us a convoy.
Of June in a Kenworth pulling logs. Cap. Heading for Bear on I-10, about a mile out of Shaky Town. I says, Pigpen, this here's Rubber Duck, and I'm about to put the hammer down.
You want to give me a 10-9 on that big deal?
trucks, and 11 long-haired friends of Jesus in a chartreuse microbus.
Yeah, rubber duck just sought, Buster. Come on, are you?